government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.
Now, sweet girl,